Semi-state volleyball action going on today. Barr-Reeve came into action just 2 wins away from the state championship match. They handled Trinity Lutheran easily in the morning match, winning 3-0. And the final four match was a dogfight. After winning the first 2 games pretty handily, Barr-Reeve dropped the next 2. Then it took extra volleyball to decide it. Barr-Reeve loses game 5, 16-14. But what a season from those girls. Well done.